I'm using transistors to complete the circuit that's connected to my computer. So when I touch the fruit, it changes the voltage slightly, and that's connected to my computer, which is like I push a key on the program on my computer.